Hey guys, thank you very much for watching again. I wanted to redo Mono Green Land Destruction for the fact that I forgot to press record on match 3, as well as I wanted to redo it because it is actually pretty fun. We are going to mulligan this hand. Also, I'm using a new mic because my friend Demir got me a new microphone. If the sound is much better, thank him. If the sound is worse or if it breaks in and out, thank me because I'm a dumbass and can't figure out how to use it correctly. We are going to mulligan because we don't have enough lands to play what we have. Hopefully we can get a better hand. This seems fine. We'll keep that to the bottom. I wonder how mono black role would play against it. So it's blue black. They land a path. What do we want to get, though? I'd like to use ability. I think we just go with an old crusher. They're going to keep them on edge. Play Shakur Tribe. One. Just making sure that I press record. Okay, well, there's no reason to have a Shakur Tribe Elder anymore. I was gonna keep it as to keep applying pressure with like little guys. That when I cast these guys, not such a slow play. Plan. Pass turn. Gets 7. Could try casting Busker. Or we go with land cycling. Get another land. Make sure that we can cast our casting turn away. Back if we need to. And we draw another card. Go with that. One, I don't think it's going to resolve. And two, if it does resolve, easy. Oh, I wanted to change the deck before I played, by the way. I wanted to switch out three of the Nissa's Pilgrim for Tusker. I messed up. A dumb. Either or something. Attempt to cast. Alright. So I can get some more land destruction. For this black mana. That's really good for the fact that it's pressure. Guess his ability. Get another Ulamog Crusher. Oh, so this is the Handlock deck. Okay. Attack first, he trades off, and okay, the counters. Pass Mold Drifter, okay. Hopefully he doesn't have any removal, but I find that highly doubtful if he does. Doomblade, okay. Six, ten. There's not enough cast him for this turn. All right. It counters that. Okay. Oh, this isn't good. And that's game. All right. All right. What are we doing? Bring in another Reaping Soil. Don't think we really need Tangles. Go like. Wait. Spider, I got one. Yeah, should have. The goal was to switch out Nissa's Pilgrim's Tuskers, but I guess too much. This seems amazing. We'll keep because turn two, land destruction, turn three, land destruction. Hopefully that's enough to get us there. I also hope that, and that gives us our play after that. Okay. Just 5 mana. Get one. If we draw another land, then we find this. One, two, or that's six actually. Now we also have a play next turn on the Mold Shambler. Keep destroying the land, actually. I don't want to play Azula Mount Crusher, he goes second land. Yeah, I'm living in magical Christmas land. That's what the opponent said, is I'm living in magical Christmas land, and I mean, this game, yeah, I was living in magical Christmas land. He had the Doomblade. Huh, that sucks. He keeps drawing lands though, so. All right, what you got, buddy? All right, well, when you live in magical Christmas land, life is great. Yeah, we got Mulga. This looks good. Put on bottom, we need a draw. He's probably has removal this time, but Gonna still go for the turn two land destruction. Yeah, there you go. Thought so. Need one more land. Please, please draw a land. Okay. Destroy this land. Play land. Play an empath. I want Shakur Tribe Elder to solve sword. Yes. Go get Dusker. Okay, that's acceptable. Go search for a land. Okay. Alrighty. All right, so another mold shambler would make me feel really pretty good. Destroy another one of these. That's not good for me. This game's probably over. I'm gonna still try to play it out, but. That with Ghostly Flicker pretty much locks up the game. GG's. See you guys in match two. Alright, guys. Yes, we would like to go first. We'll keep. Double enchant this. Use Nika's Pilgrimage to get a land and put one in my hand. Five, six, seven. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Okay. Next turn, we'll cast a Wilmot Crusher. I don't think he has anything that can deal with it currently. You go on double Galvanic Blast? Oh, Atog. Cast with Kicker. Use this to destroy Prismatic Prism. Ten, 14. I think we're dead. And we exactly die. That sucks. Or negative two. Okay, so let's take that away. All of this plus moments piece. Take out Nissa's pilgrimage. Fight disrepair is probably too slow. So if we just bring in moments piece, is that good enough? I think so. Guess I'd like to play first. Sure, let's keep and hope we draw something. Alright, top deck, Ulamog Crusher. That's pretty close. I mean, if he destroys this land, we're kind of screwed anyway, so might as well go full hole in it. Sure. Take that. That relic is kind of annoying. Takes away the backside of this moment's piece. What we've been waiting for. All right. Gotta hope that we don't die. Okay. Alrighty. Only 10. Only 10. And in response to that, fog. I'll take three. That's fine. Not even lose sleep over it. Drawing way too many lands. Oh. I want to be able, in case I draw, pull some Ross, I want to be able to please, anything. Oh. Well, I mean, that's embarrassing, man. What are you gonna do, buddy? Oh, finally cracked that? Okay. Damn, that's actually a really good draw. Holy shit. Got back. This is a very close game. Go either way. Five, ten, 11 mana right now. Just in case. Alrighty. And okay, now let's go into game three. I think I do want these frogs. Take out two Reap and Sow. One Fierce Empath. One Tangle Spider. Let's try that. Yeah, we got Mulligan. There's no ramp. No lands. Guess we'll keep. And I think we're going to lose pretty quickly. Yeah, I need lands. Like, now. I need to go, like, land. Then I can use, like, Fierce Empath. Yep, alright, we didn't get the land. Alright, see you guys in match three. We'll keep. Just waiting on him. All right, what's going on? What you doing, man? What's up, buddy? Yield through his turn. Okay. We're going to destroy this blue-black land for him. Got a probe. Hopefully, you know, we never let him get to the point to cast that. Go land. Destroy this land. Okay. We have 9 mana. We're gonna go Empath first. Yes. Go get another Ulamog's Crusher. Then we're gonna attempt to cast with Kicker this guy. Okay. And then if you use this probe and tap out, then we can keep two Ulamog's Treasure, discarding one and discarding an. Okay. I believe if we get Pulse, we will go Pulse for the Mold Shambler and play it to destroy this Dimir Alcmut. We have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 9 mana. But we are going Arbor Elf and Ulamog's Crusher. They had Doomblade, okay. Guessing he is the counter. Yeah. And that's game. Technically, we block. The next turn is game. All right, concede. So we want another. We've been so. Take out. One misses pilgrimage. Yes, I would like to play first. I will keep this. Because it is living the dream. Entwine this. Living in magical Christmas land now. Pack for one. Magical Christmas land, where all your wishes are true. Alright, well, that's what the deck can do when it runs on all cylinders and you know, just murders. Mulligan. Mulligan. This will keep it on top. Wait till he taps out for something. I want to get this countered. A bunch of disfigures. Goes bottom. Right. Mulligan to four. Maybe I should have tried casting in turn earlier anyways. But I think I messed up. Should have tried casting it anyways. This is a little too late, but do it. Bam. And that's game. Alright, see you guys in match four. If we had a land, this hand would be pretty good. But no lands, got them all. We'll keep. On top, that's fine. So we're playing against Burn. This is scary. Looks like they're stuck on one land hand. Okay, so if he doesn't draw another land, that's pretty much game. We can destroy this land and then alright, so we're gonna lock him out of the game right now. Okay, winning one game one is pretty important this month. Furious Empath. I would like to use the ability. Now I get Ulamog's Crusher. Back for three. Last turn. Back for four. And we won. Alright, so we definitely want Quiet Despair. And maybe another Reap and Sow. Angle spiders might be too slow. Yeah, I think they're too slow. We'll take out two Nissa's Pilgrimage. And we'll go from there. Yeah, we'll keep. Please don't have a searing blaze. Okay. Well, I mean, Arbor Elf was a pay one mana, gain three life, I guess. Not a too bad exchange. Searing Blaze now, I'm guessing. Thermal Alchemist. Yes. All right, heal through this turn. Okay. A very bold move. Need a pulse. That's what I need. Need to survive this turn and get a pulse of morale. Okay. Come on, Pulse. We are living the dream. Get a Tusker. Cycle, said Tusker. Playing Fierce Empath. Go get another Ulmog's Crusher. Back for one. All right, Ulmog's Crusher. Attack. We are completely and utterly blocking that guy. Oh. Okay, he can go land one mana spell and kill me. That sucks. And we have the Pulse from Rossa now. No reason to risk it. And he scoops. Okay. All right. We won against Burn. Now, see you guys in match 5. Yes, I'd like to play first. We'll keep this. Are we playing against Burn again? It appears so. Sacrifice. Forest. Draw. Copious Brawl. All right. Ouch. Wine. Ouch. Okay. I think it's a little too late. We'll play this guy. We'll get an Ulmog's Crusher. Lava Spike. Alright, concede game. By despair. So, tangle wire, I mean, tangle spider. This is. So I'd like to. Probably too slow, but I have a hard time mulliganing with this deck. Very easily not get land in the next, you know? All right. And so I was supposed to. I could have played it. I'm so dumb. If I don't draw land, this is gonna be upsetting. That might have just cost us the game. Ooh. That's really good for us. And that was beautiful. And right. Okay. And he concedes. Alright. So we went 2-3 with a lot of 1-2 losses again. There was I think one or two times we mulliganed down to like 4 or 5. Oh wait, I thought this was the end of the game. Oh no, that was just the second game. I'm so dumb. I'm so dumb. Yes, we'll keep. And because of Quiet Despair. Okay. That's awesome. Hopefully, yeah, I don't think we're just dead. So he did bring in Molten Rains. God damn this. Alright, so I need a land. So tap, untap, tap again, pulse, forest. Play forest. Play land. Need more life gain. Could just be dead. I need another pulse right now. Alright, any sort of burn spell kills me. Bad. GG's, man. GG's. Alright, 1-4 with 4-1-2 losses. The deck is, like, appears to be good, but just is missing, like, a piece or two to get there, you know? Thanks for watching. See you guys in the next video.